Alright, hey guys, Blackjack here. Welcome back to Minecraft. I'm gonna start spending more time on editing videos because I think you guys deserve it. Like, I normally rush through editing, just add fades, and then I'm done. And I sometimes miss stuff. It just takes a long time to render, and the amount of time it takes for me to edit is basically the same, so I'm basically doubling the time when I edit a lot of stuff, but I think it's worth it. It makes a lot better build quality, video quality when I do it. Looks like I'm gonna have to make a freaking hoe. Cause I'm not Aiden, I don't carry around a diamond hoe, dummy. Oh my god, I don't have any wood either. Are you kidding me? I don't wanna break that. That's part of the treehouse. I don't wanna go to the. Oh, I'll just break one of these. I do. Okay, that's stupid. Get out of here. You bum. Now, what I'm interested in, and I'm kind of like, I'm not too sure about. So my Minecraft videos, why my Minecraft videos, I mean, I know why they get the most views. It's because they're Minecraft videos. It's Minecraft. It's like the biggest, most popular game on the internet right now. But like my other videos don't get as many views. But I play games that are still really good. They're just not as known, I guess, is probably why. And SimCity's underrated, so that's probably another reason why that doesn't get views. Why? I don't know why this is wrong. I'm so confused. Get out of here. Someone's probably, one of you guys is probably cheering that I'm fixing this all up because, God, my inventory. Because, it's been messed up forever and I've never ever collected from it really. Most of it's good. I don't ever use it though because I don't use jack-o'-lanterns very much right now because I haven't built too much. I built a shit ton when I first started this world, but then I just for some reason stopped. I guess because. Well, that makes four, I didn't remember that. I guess because I got bored of. Like, I ran out of ideas really quickly because I had a bunch of ideas and then just spread them all out at once. That's probably what happened. Wouldn't doubt it. See, this is from enderpearling into here, I think. I think that's the problem. Like, this part's the part that's all fucked. This part's fine. But right here is like a clubber of random crap. All messed up. Never been fixed, so that's never good. We're gonna have to have more seeds. Here we go. This song is a great song, guys. This is a great song. I remember I made this farm on stream. Good old times on stream. So, for this episode, common question of the day. I'll try and keep doing these because I used to do them all the time. And I've said that like 50 times. And then I stopped doing them again. Let's check up on the animals, like I said. Why do you guys like have an average of 40 viewers? Let's just say, even though it's sometimes more, sometimes less. Let's just say an average of 40 viewers that watch Minecraft. Now, when I go and upload a video and say live streaming Minecraft, this is annoying me. It's probably annoying Aiden, but he just probably hasn't noticed it. That's gonna be stupid. Oh my god, there's still cobblestone under here. When I go up and say I'm gonna live stream Minecraft, and then only like 0 to 2 people come, why do you think that is? Is that because, and I'm wondering this, so could you guys let me know in the comments why, if assuming you don't go to the streams, why you don't go to the streams, and or why you've only been there a few times? Is it because you're busy with stuff? Is it because you have other more interesting things to watch. You just don't want to watch a live stream. You don't like live streams. Or is it because, like, you just, I don't know any reasons, really. Just because you don't want to watch a live stream? Because I don't understand that, because live streams are way better than videos, in my opinion, because they're live and you can interact with the person playing. Like right now, if you were saying, oh yeah, their live streams are good, I'd be like, oh yeah, shout out to that guy, he thinks the live streams are good. Stuff like that. And also, there's another reason I thought that you guys might not come, but I forget it now, so I'm retarded. Yeah. This has really gotta go. This fucking sorting crap that I've introduced to Aiden, and now he just spams it everywhere. This is completely fucking stupid. Have you seen some of the chests in here? It's like a whole chest full of one item. Like, have you seen the cobblestone chest? It's freaking a whole box is just one cobblestone in every slot, basically. It's freaking retarded. If there's a cobblestone chest and all there's being in there is cobblestone, what's the point? Like, oh my god, look at this. Like, what the hell, Aiden? Are you smoking the real big marijuana joints? It's so funny, because people always say that in my school. They're like, whenever they're talking about, like, some type of drug, normally pot or something, they're always like, the marijuana joint. And it's like, the weirdest way I've ever heard anyone say that. It's really messed up. Don't do drugs, kids. Follow Block Jock, who doesn't do drugs. What's going on here? Let's get all this dirt out of here. I thought that was weed on the ground. I'm brilliant. Okay. Inventory. Should probably do some management here. This is sad. Where's the farming stuff? It's down here. Those don't exist, apparently, because it's probably in the seeds chest. Yeah. Like, look at this. This is sad. Look at this! This is pathetic! Oh my god. What I'm probably gonna end up doing, when they're making the wing, we'll have like one side of the wing for food. One side of the wing. We'll have like chests for specific types of food. Like one chest and stuff like farm stuff. It'll be like one chest just for wheat, one chest just for pumpkins, one chest just for seeds, like that. One chest just for like how it is now, like with the stone and. This will be the same. These will all still be here, but some of the chests may be renamed and different. I don't know. Figured out. Okay. Take a little quick shower here. Dirty from everything. Oh, spock my head on the coal roof. Just get some nice wax on my head. So look good. Alright, there we go. No, I don't use wax. Wax is ugly, ugly. Dry my head off from the wax that I put on. Alright, there we go. Okay, good. Yeah, so let's fix my inventory a bit. I'm probably gonna need. How have I not needed to eat? Why is it peaceful? What's going on? Who did that? My god. Evil person has done to me. I'm putting these. I keep wearing these things. I don't know if you've noticed. Just to get rid of them because I don't want them. Armor is a rip. No, I'll keep that in there. That's not enchanted. Like, who's gonna use this? I'll just might as well use it now. What's with all these boots that are enchanted crappy? And not enchanted. I think I was what Aiden was enchanting boots to try and get feather falling. The falling. There's only one thing about this world right now that I can't fix is Aiden's inventory. The world download won't have Aiden's inventory because Aiden has taken it and it's in his inventory. And, you know, in my inner chest is a dragon egg, though, so that's good. It's good. Safe and sound. But God, that pressure plate reminds me of scary times. Scary times. Scary, scary times. Okay, well, my inventory is still crap. I don't know why I keep leaving. Like, I'm ready to go, and I've done one thing to my inventory. So, quartz! I don't need quartz! I don't need cobblestone. I don't need netherrack. I don't need melons. Foodstuffs. I don't know where this bed came from. I actually don't know where this bed came from, so I'm just gonna, you know, make a bunk bed. I can't order it. What a joke. Just put it there. I actually don't know where this bed came from. Probably somewhere important, but you know, beds are silly. Just put it right here, so in case you wanna live on the edge. I don't know if I set my spawn point by doing that. I'm kind of scared. I'm just gonna make sure. Okay, so using enchanted books. If you guys want me to do a mini world tour, I can, but there's not much to show. I mean, there's only so much I can show. That's, like, useful. Okay, finish up this inventory jazz. Let's put this in here, even though it's not really a block. Get rid of these stupid eggs. Oh, we got a chicken here now. Bye 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 bye. You can hang out. You can hang out. It's okay. Cacti. I don't know if there's any in here. There is. String. That would be mob drops. Wood. That would be the wood chest. This needs to be organized too. This is a bunch of junk. Assign wood chest. That's good enough. Start making an outline of sandstone out here. And then I'll end the episode. And yeah. That would be the world download. The world download would be the outline of this possible house thing. I probably won't even have a sandstone. It's gonna take a lot of sandstone, guys. Let me know what material you also think should be used in this. Like, if it should just be sandstone. I think this with sandstone would be a good mix. Possibly dyed clay as well. Just let me know what combinations you think would be cool for this, sandy type of house, temple thing. Egypt style, I guess, kind of. Egyptian. Getting over this gap is always an issue. I have to go, like, really far around it. Still working on the music video that you guys probably still don't understand what that is. Come out sometime soon. If I actually start working on it more. And it'll be really cool. So yeah, let's start with a room here. Actually, I should start at the entrance. Just start making the entrance look good. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16, 17, I want 20. 18, 19, 20. Okay, let's just pretend there's sand there. I'll add that later. Okay, so 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So that's the middle. Right here. This is the exact middle. So we'll have a 3-wide doorway sort of thing going on. I'll put my add stairs there. I just will leave it like that, ugly right now. But I'll add stairs later. I might make like a big sort of window type thing, maybe? No? I don't know. How about. Is difficult with this stupid ledge here. How would it look good if I had. Can't jump high enough. See, I don't know how that would work with the stairs, though. That's the problem. I keep finding here, doing this. Stupid ledge. I'm not too sure. Do you guys think I should have windows here, or if I should have, like, a decorated wall? Let me know in the comments. I'm just gonna leave it for now. Because I really don't know. There's a lot of things I'm asking for you guys. I like your guys' input. Helps me when I'm stuck on not knowing what I'm doing. So you can have like a room here in the front. No, that's not what I want. Like a fairly good sized room. Let me just do this. And I think this is where I can branch it off. I think what I want to do is have multi-floor. So this could be like a big staircase here. So it could start. Then we have like a staircase going up. It'll have sandstone stairs, obviously. It could go up. And then you could also go to the side. And like check out this area over here, which could be like another room in itself or something. Oh, what's going on? It's not going to be a big square. I'm just making it a general idea. Come over here. Something like that, maybe. And then it'll be an upstairs of the whole thing as well. So it's like a general idea of what it could be like. And then of course I'd have like some type of pillar coming down to make it look realistic. Like it's actually being held up. Because just floating stairs don't look very good, I'm gonna be honest. So yeah, I might put like smooth stone above this. I don't know how that looks, but stone bricks. But let me know what you think so far of this area. And let me know what you think of putting here, and if I should use stone bricks. There's a lot of stuff I'm asking, obviously. You don't have to answer it all, but just what you can think of right now for all the things I've asked. I'm gonna starve. It's a good way to end the episode. I think it's a good way to end the episode. So yeah, hope you've enjoyed. I'll go back to the host just in case people download the world prior to this episode, they don't instantly get spoiled. Let's get over there. Hurry up. Also, fun fact. This needs to be finished. Really bad. Okay. This hoe can go in here. Hoes don't have a place, so I'm just gonna put them in. What is that? Yeah. Lot of enderpearls. Not a problem with them. Alright, hope you guys have enjoyed. There's your bit of Minecraft fix for now. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Whatever I make. And I'll see you then. What is going on? What are my pressure plates? You little bugger. I didn't do anything. You tried to mean to me. And your mom and the man, my pressure plate and my hammer. Leg in the throat and my hammer. Get out of here, buddy. What are you doing? It's not a disco pad. Get out of here. You're done, buddy. My god, some people.